is Rhea. I'm 6 years old. Today I'll tell a story about the children and the frogs. One day, a few boys were playing near a pond. They saw some frogs swimming there. The boys took some stones and threw at the frogs, killing some of them. They were laughing and having fun. Then, old frog appeared and said, "Please stop it." The boys realized their mistake and said, "We are so sorry. Moral, do not hurt others. Thank you for listening."